round two, we've got, again, our 45-second increments, and we are lower body focused, starting off with jumping lunges. So the bottom of my lunge, I'm going to make sure that I have two 90-degree angles with my knee stacked behind my front toes over my ankle. Jumping lunges, just barely touching my knee to the ground, 45 seconds here. From there, I'm going to grab my bag or a weight, and I'm going to do alternating lunges. You can do forward or backward alternating, doesn't really matter. Alternating lunges right here for 45 seconds. Bag comes back down, and we're going to do an in and out squat, where I go out, down and touch, in, jump over, boom, over, boom, over. Next, we're going to work on a front squat. Just means the weight is loaded in the front as opposed to the back. So I'm going to clean my bag. Butt goes down the back, legs in the heels. Front squat here. Downer jumps. I'm going to go down. Make sure my butt is down, my chest is up. Two hammer fists. Jump and turn. Next, working on squat cleans. So we're going to clean the bag and then do a front squat. So we clean, squat, put it back down. Every time I'm going to make sure that I'm keeping my butt down and my chest up on my clean. So at no point do I want to be using just my back to clean the bag. And then we're going to finish up with